Hi guys, this is Danny Walker here with Off Leash Canine. I'm here with Nala. Nala's a one-year-old Dalmatian lab mix. She's here for a two-week boarding train. Her issues that they're having with her are typical puppy stuff. She jumps, she doesn't recall, she pees here and there when they're home. She's chewing on furniture, that kind of stuff. She's a little fearful of new scenarios, so it's gonna be kind of getting her used to some new stuff. But other than that, I'm gonna give you a kind of outline of where she's at today before we start this two-week process. Hey, Nala, come, here. Ben aquí, here, come. Good. Nala, come. The owners also say that she pulls. They have young daughters, and they can't walk her. Hey, Nala, sit. Sit. Asi. Even in French, she doesn't know it. All right, I'm gonna show you how she walks today. So constantly pulling, not consistent. Heel. Let's see if we can place her over here. Place. So as you can see, that's the extent of her obedience today, day one of her board and train. We're definitely looking forward to seeing this young lady's amazing two-week process.
Yeah, so we brought Nala over to Danny, over to off-leash training about 2.5 weeks ago. Before we brought her over, she consistently would run away, pull really hard on walks, especially with our two young kids, so that became a problem. And is generally just a little bit mischievous, although a really good dog. Just got her picked up today, kind of night and day difference. The walking has been amazing. She's been really good from a heel perspective. And then the ability to call her back from 50 feet away, something we just couldn't do before we sent her to training. So we'd absolutely send her back again. Looking forward to continuing that and maturing this dog and keeping her safe so she won't run away and will be a perfect dog for our family. So thanks, Danny.
Perfect. Thanks.
Okay.